go. Grab you by your ass. You still alive? Yes.
And I'm worth trading Lugia for. Ryan, is that worth trading Lugia for you?
I don't know.
I might. His Mew is like good ish. I could try to clone it and try to get a Mewtwo. Isn't Mew a psychic type?
Right? Yep. Lugia's a psychic flying.
Where are you going, you beige bitch? You can't do shit. What are you gonna do? Huh? What are you gonna do? Ow! He slapped my ass! He's hitting me in the back! He's down. Oh my god, it looks like I was trying to hump his leg. Don't
Ryan.
Huh?
Ryan, what's that one item called again to evolve Gligor? Someone wants to know.
Razor Claw? Or Razor Fang?
This mew doesn't have anything good, it just has Ancient Power, Barrier, Metronome. Freaking Mew is like worth a bomb server. Because you have like 3 tries to get like Mewtwo, but if you fail all 3 times, you still keep your Mewtwo.
So far, so good. I'm still alive. Once I die, I'm gonna stop.
Now I wonder if you successfully get Mewtwo, if you still have Mew or not. Have a clone. Like, you need to like make the success rate better, you need diamond blocks.
Are those fireworks? Scare me again. I was screaming.